You did this to yourself. Hold yourself accountable. The plan, when it's one of theirs, we don't hear anything about accountability. We don't hear anything about you did this to them. We don't hear anything from you. That's right. So let me tell you what we're tired of. We're tired of your silence. We're tired of the unnecessary death.
One person said it.
And we're tired.
One person said it.
We're no longer scared.
I knew she was going to say it.
To tell you, y'all, he's the only one out of all these fucking officers.
What's up, man? Fuck these guys.
Fuck the police!
Hey, huh? Fuck the police!
Fuck you!
Fucking pigs! Nazi cunts!
I smell bacon!
I can't breathe!
Fuck all y'all, motherfucker.
I can't breathe!
Let's fucking get this shit
boiling! I can't breathe!
Let's fucking get this shit going!
Lisa, come on! Let's fucking do something!
I can't fucking breathe!
Big ass
racist by somebody. In your eyes, we're thugs, so let's open up a dialogue.
Anybody want to come and talk?
Tell us what makes us better.
Anybody want to come and talk?
Tell us what makes us better. Tell us what makes us killers.
Are you a sergeant?
Let's have one.
Let's just have one.
Come on,
we just
want to talk. That's all I'm asking. That's all I'm asking. That's all I'm asking.
Oh, he's going to walk away. Why can't you guys talk?
They
want a kill, that's
fine. Let's protect the kids, protect the family, let's protect the public.
Why won't y'all talk?
What is only missing?
What the fuck is the problem with having a conversation?
They don't talk, they kill.
If y'all out here, why would you have
to open dialogue, bro?
If y'all out here, why would you talk with anybody?
We just want answers.
Thank you. ourselves against us when it's a peaceful protest. Y'all can turn around and stand for us, bro. Stand with us. But y'all are literally against us right now, and that's fucking heartbreaking. Yeah, just one person. Why can't y'all stand with us, bro? Y'all too afraid that some of us are gonna jump y'all when we came here with no weapons. All y'all got tats on y'all. What the fuck y'all mean?
Can I get that water?
Where you from?
Come here, because like I said,
They hate us. They hate Black Lives Matter. They hate the LGBTQ. But they definitely hate y'all. Hey, we're race traitors. They hate the race traitors, as they like to call them. But we don't give a flip for us smacking down on some good-ass ribs in my barbecue. We don't give a fuck. We're here. We're here because we're tired of fighting. At some point in time, it has to stop. And who better to make that stop than us? Because it's always been, forever will be, and one day in the future will come true. We the people. We the people. Remember those words. The revolution will not be televised. But goddamn it, if they won't hear it. When we leave, let's make sure we take things with us. You don't want to be those protesters that dirtied our community. Our environment is taking
the fucking report. You didn't write the motherfucking report. You're in the middle of the night. Get over here, really over here fucking giving you props, nigga. Niggas ain't shit.
Because
I swear to God.
We don't want to be the dirty
ones.
Oh, no, that includes you like those Negroes.
We don't want
to be the dirty Negroes.
My daughter laid in the hospital with a whole motherfucking broken back and lied on the police report. No, she just called me to tell me what I was doing wrong with you. I know you don't because when I went to the police station, y'all lied. She got ran off the road and broke her back in six different places. And you wouldn't bring her last year in October, and you would not bring her the police report. You said that it was a hit and run, so our insurance wouldn't pay for nothing. I know you came, but I'm telling you right now that's what happened. Because in the middle of the night, you didn't want to do the report. And my daughter laid in a critical condition.
Well, at least it wasn't about her color because she looked like
take place.
This is complete facts because I went to the police station and the internal affairs. Complete facts. And you didn't want to read it. You just didn't want to read it. I told you. 71 Highway. My daughter was ran off the road in October. Broke her back in six different places. And you did not write the report saying that it was a hit and run. She just called me and said you were the one that came in ICU and would not redo her report. And would not redo her report because she was just a teenage girl. By herself. I'm telling you all the details. I'm telling you every single detail. And when we came back to internal, you would not rewrite the report to say that it was a hit and run. You did not write the report to say that it was a hit and run. So the insurance would not be for shit. My daughter back and broke in six different places. You knew that it was a hit and run, and you would not put that on the report. You didn't want to write the report. I just saw you in October on 87th Street on 71 Highway. A red Volvo at 11 o'clock at night. Went into a 50-foot ravine and broke her back in six places. You're just as crooked as the rest of them. You're just as crooked as the rest of them.
You did a report on the railroad. You lied. You lied on the
crooked as the rest of them.
They fucking laugh and smile, bro.
Let us speak your speech.
Police report!
It's my child!
Peacefully, dog.
Yeah.
Tell him.
Thank you.
popping up.
Get him.
I told the bitch on the air when I catch her, I'm gonna be shocked. I swear to God, I'm gonna be shocked.
swear to God, I'm fucking her up. I swear to God, fuck her. She's the devil. I can see it. She's the fucking devil. She's, look at him. He can drink some cold water. They didn't give George Floyd no water. They didn't give George Floyd no water. They let that man die. They let that man die. Fuck y'all. Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
That is their job, though.
Fuck the police. I'm my mama. Fuck the police. I swear to God. Y'all not shit. Y'all not shit. Y'all supposed to serve and protect us. What the fuck? Bitches. Stay black. Stay black. Stay black. Stay black.
Everybody was up in the grass. back over there where I was before they put me up here. I don't want to be on this street anymore now. But I ain't letting nobody get hurt.
We should not know the name George Floyd. We should not know the name Orlando Castillo. We should not know the name Breonna Taylor, with the exception of the fact that she was a medic saving lives during the pandemic.
I haven't had it yet.
Ryan, stop!
We should not know Ryan, stop! Because we...
Thank you. Really, you get it.